Let us learn about the term die. A die is a specialized tool used in manufacturing industries to cut or shape material, mostly using a press. Like molds, dies are generally customized to the item they are used to create. Products made with dies range from simple paper clips to complex pieces used in advanced technology. Forming dies are typically made by tool and die makers and put into production after mounting into a press. The die is a metal block that is used for forming materials like sheet metal and plastic. For the vacuum forming of plastic sheet, only a single form is used, typically to form transparent plastic containers, called blister packs, for merchandise. Vacuum forming is considered a simple molding thermoforming process but uses the same principles as die forming. For the forming of sheet metal, such as automobile body parts, two parts may be used. One, called the punch, performs the stretching, bending, and or blanking operation, while another part that is called the die block securely clamps the workpiece and provides similar stretching, bending, and or blanking operation. The workpiece may pass through several stages using different tools or operations to obtain the final form. In the case of an automotive component, there will usually be a shearing operation after the main forming is done, and then additional crimping or rolling operations to ensure that all sharp edges are hidden and to add rigidity to the panel. Thank you.